Hi, everyone. I'm Congressman Tom Emmer, and I represent Minnesota's 6th Congressional District. Every year on Memorial Day, we gather together to honor the lives of the men and women who answered the call of duty and paid the ultimate price in the defense of our great nation. Today, we remember the men and women who laid down their lives so that the rest of us can continue to enjoy the many freedoms and liberties that our founding fathers bestowed upon us, ones we continue to fight to keep. I hope all of you will take a moment this weekend to pause and honor the sacrifice of those lost in service to our nation. Conflicts may end and time may pass, but the memory of our fallen must never be lost. We must always remember their sacrifice, because if I know one thing to be true, it's this: we are the land of the free because of the brave. Thank you, and I hope you have a peaceful and reflective Memorial Day.